Come here, dog. My dog's listening really well, as you can tell. All right, everybody, this here is a little black Shetland pony. Her name's, well, we thought it was a gelding, so we named him Pepe, like, you know, Pepe Le Pew with that skunk tail. I don't know whatever Pepe's girlfriend's name was. I guess that's what we'll name this pony. I don't know. Anyhow, this pony here is a pretty good pony. Rides really well. Wasn't the best to catch, but wasn't bad. We did walk up to it and put a halter on it, but we did kind of have to put her in a corner to do it. This pony isn't hardly as good a pony as the other two ponies, not gonna lie. Just a little bit more standoffish is what I would say. Rides just about as good. Cutter there, he won't let him get by with nothing, just like she tried to turn and it wasn't his idea. He made it his idea, if that makes sense to anybody. Is a good pony, make a good lead line pony, does ride well, absolutely do anything you ask it to do. It just was a little bit standoffish, you know. Price on this pony will be $12.50. Is not a bad pony by any means. I'm not telling you that this is a bad pony. It's a good pony. It just hardly ain't as good as the other two ponies. That's why it's $12.50 instead of $1,500. Good feet, good legs, no bumps, no blemishes. Somebody shaved her old head there, but that just goes with her. Stepped on her bridle rein that time. But she does. She's doing everything he's asking him to do, asking her to do. There's a mule just walked up here. That's Cutter's little mule. Bunch of excitement going on over there. It didn't bother this pony, though. But a good little pony. Seems to be pretty safe and gentle. Like I said, he just ain't as good a pony as the other two ponies that we're selling. This pony hasn't refused anything, hasn't done anything wrong of any sort or kind. She's cute. She's $12.50. Take her across that ditch over. Do something exciting. Do a backflip off of her or something. Why don't you cross that ditch over there? Cross this ditch over here. Look here.